My favorite part of the class was that I was writing, because I like writing. I like that the professor gave me the opportunity to write and to write about whatever I want.
You can expect to learn a lot of variety of things. You can learn how to edit video, audio, how to write stories. It's just, it's done in a way so you can go into what you like and learn what you like. It's not this specific list of things that you learn. It's like you learn what you like.
I got to learn the positions that the magazine provides. I didn't know there were so many departments. It's a very responsible job to be accountable for your part of the magazine.
You can do the things practical, which is really, really beneficial nowadays, because when you go outside the UPG, people are gonna ask you not what you read, but rather what did you do.
What I learned the most from multimedia journalism was that I can be a managing editor one day, and then I can be a writer the next day, I can be designing the magazine the next day, and then at the same time helping the business people do their advertisements. Just 7 to 10 things that were interesting, that were different from one another in terms of tasks and assignments.
Professor Dono is inspiring, funny. He encouraged everybody to be cooperative, to deal with, to distribute the amount of work among each other, to be autonomous, to make our own decisions with his supervision, of course.
Professor Dono is entertaining, cool, funny, intelligent, and like the first professor that I had a lot of fun with.
Professor Dono is definitely fun, different.
Professor Dono is he's a cool guy, a good teacher.
I don't remember. I think we used to make fun of some things, like with something with a hair. When he got a haircut, and I actually sort of yelled at him, but that was like a joke. He's funny. He's nice.
The favorite memory of Professor Professor O'Donnell is the way he used to express his feelings and his emotions. That's the best part.
Professor O'Donnell is very fun. I like his sense of humor, and he definitely makes things very casual and easy in class. It was never intense and stressful.
And Professor O'Donnell is fun. It's cool. He gives you the freedom. Yourself, who you want to be, what you want to do, your deadlines, your achievements. The class is actually about you, and just value it. It's very important.
My favorite memory of Professor Donald is his jokes, actually, because he's very funny. So it's not one thing, it's overall his sense of humor.
Professor O'Donnell is
O'Donnell is funny, a very passionate filmmaker, very cool traveler.
Professor O'Donnell is awesome, best guy ever.
Professor O'Donnell is different as a professor, but he's an amazing professor so far. I'm really satisfied with the experience he has, and I'm really happy that he's part of AUPG faculty.
But he's open-minded. He's creative, he's funny, he's witty, which is something we students appreciate a lot. And the whole time he didn't feel like a teacher or professor that much as he was like one of us. He just belonged to our group. He was having fun along with us all the way.